Hey guys, just thought I'd bring out the original Dynam Tiger Moth, and check this out guys. Nice new runway. Grass is like a carpet. Just a shame, we've got a little bit of wind coming straight on at us, probably about 8 mile an hour, 10 mile an hour maybe. Right, we're only going to have a quick flight of this guys. Okay. Let's get this camera position. Right. He's a little bit buffy up there. Really quite buffy there. The old Tiger Moth, she likes a nice gentle breeze or dead still. I think we'll come in this side. He's really buffy under the tree line. There's me making excuses. I keep missing. Yeah, we're not going to leave it much longer. It's really getting thrown around up there. I don't want to damage this model. making a bit of a mess of this, guys, but nevertheless, it's fun. Right, we'll have a couple of more of them, call that a day. Time's getting on now, it's probably about 8:15 in the evening, light's starting to set. Come on, come on, let's nail this one. I think I'm going far too far out on the approach. Let's do a shorter circuit this time. Come on, we're going to get a nice greasy roller all the way along it. Get one of them and then we'll be done. All kiss and goes. Come on, come on. Oh no! What on earth? Oh, I must have lost my little grub screw thing for the wheel. Well, we landed on the runway anyway. Right, I think we'll leave it there then, guys. Right, we'll try again when it's calm. Thanks for watching.